I assume we have the captains at the head of the team, at the head of the table. Captains need to be right here. I will call out something that's in darker trend. It won't be just in the little reading of the story or whatever. The darker trend set off from the others. And what I read, explain to me. It cannot be torn anywhere in the verse. If it's torn, then that means you don't get it with my wisdom. All right, now, for you that have been here last year, we had enough, we had few enough that we could have two tables of each cabin. And because of that, they had two newspapers. You have one newspaper. If you tear out something I'm going to read and tear it up and don't have it, then, the other way, they could go to the other table and say, do you have this? You can't do that. If you torn it up, that's it. You got one newspaper. So you want to be careful when you tear it. If you bring me a half a sheet of newspaper, very possibly two, at least more articles are on that paper. You can do it and get one if you want to. That's up to you. But I'm just telling you, I'm warning you. They might be, here on the front and over here on the back. But you bring me this whole trip. So, you lay it up here. You run up here and you lay it up here. Now, Carlo and... Carlo and somebody walked off, supposedly walked off the steps, so you're evenly from the podium.
Except that the podium is not moved. So it's no longer where it was.
You must give it to your captain. If you start running up here, you will have to come back and give it to them because they're the only ones allowed up here. You run up here and you lay it on here. Now I'm going to be standing right here. So I don't expect you to come and hit this, okay? Lay it on here. If you are correct, I will blow the whistle. And that means